A strong fire occurred in a mosque in southwest Houston. The fire was assigned second degree of difficulty. Some 80 rescuers worked on site. Investigators arrived in the mosque as well. The mosque is located inside a shopping center. As a result, no one was hurt. The exact cause of the fire has not been established yet. According to media reports, it could have been arson.